Turning. When turning a rickshaw, it is a bit different than a regular bike. If I'm doing a right turn, then I will place my left hand in the middle. This way, I can hold on tight and keep my body balanced. If I'm doing a left turn, I place my hand in the middle and have a controlled turn and a balanced body.